clearly, from what I understand, he was being attacked and trying to get away from that attack. I don't know more than that right now.